As you have said, this is not gonna follow you, gonna light. Listen to me and buy. But in the way to Shimaya, if you are cloud chasers, let us not chase with this one. From here until Sega. But in the way to Dinamzuri. Because we have already announced our winning Kalea, Eric Tajumbeni. Crazy. So, rafiki yetu machache.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Bwana asifiwe.
Amen.
Sana sana mtukumbie hiyo sahi inaanza kuwa mbaya. Lakini bado ni Bwana Yesu. Thank you so much for this opportunity, Terence. Let's appreciate this guy and the wife of Mfanya. Kwa sana kwa hiyo. Opportunity, I can for sure say you to the man of Wasa. I think we should just let you be event organizers or to the resort. You guys have done. Let's appreciate them once more. The whole committee, thank you so much. Mimi sina mengi ya kusema because these two boys, Eric. Tujatoana chatichu. Tujatoana way before chatichu. Winner's Chapel. And these guys, Adam Saki, that time Winner's Chapel had gone to Mombasa. Walikuja tujama tumwenda wazimu. But they all had same kind of hairstyle. Even my pastor didn't know who is Fred, who is Eric. Walikuwa nasema, those Omondi boys. And most of the time walikuwa nakuja church, mi nilikuwa MC hapo, nilikuwa natakuwa pastor, nilikuwa backfire. So walikuwa nakuja because every time walikuwa nafungua nyumba. So I don't know kama mko mlipa wiki. Every Sunday, just me aje, unashow leo, wanakuja, unapea 5K, sadaka, but I thank God that we met them. And since then, to become more than just buddies or comedy, we became friends and family. We talk a lot. At a rico, tunaongea sana mambo mingi. Every time, mimi kiingia siasa hapo nikifanya, tunaongea na mzaishwa. Bila nafanya vitu zake akishikwa, tunaongea. Na mzaka amefinywa enough. Ile hata rudi. So we talk a lot and we became family. And I want to say, Eric, I don't know if you don't forget because I feel like also it's my brother that has gone. And we're not just comedians, we're family. But when I heard about the death of Fred, this was the last thing I ever expected because we had prayed so much that for familiarity at the show, we had prayed that we're not going to lose any other comedian. Because every time to ask here, we are Menda, and then stories in Andikwa. Of course, the industry is going to challenge Zaki. But it's so sad. We pray that God decide as a family of comedians to endele kukapamoja. We're not going to lose any of our comedians again. And it was so sad when I was told Freddie Amanda, it was the last thing we can expect, even in the midst of all that. So Eric, kukapamoja sana kwa family. If you're not going, just watch here to go. We're going together with you to Sega. Never been there. You got to go to the last thing. Can you go now?
How about you
next? How about you next? Yeah, you're my tanga. Good of God. But now, how about you? Barely like 300
kilometers.
So we'll be there. But unfortunately, our big brother, Churchy, will not be there. Here at the Pata Masimba. The person that raised him come back. That is the uncle. Passed on yesterday.
Oh.
The king you are from say, okay? Mm-hmm. From the sana so is going to attend, and that's why I'm not going to share Nabirami. Not that he won't be able to travel in Ghana, but for us, we'll be together and the coming very the rest of us. So I wanted to say, God bless you. And thank you, Metupe, I hope Mepata. Mr. Abdogotan, but the winners will come to suffer. But finally, we part of Metupe, hope.
Namtoto.
We are not going to talk about unnecessary issues. So God bless you. See you in a second. Are you guys coming? The media?
Yes.
Kido, are you coming? Please make sure you come. Come on, affair. Japan.
We share our MC on behalf of the media. We started our show with me and Red. It was so crazy.
So sijui ningefanya nini. God bless you. Walinipigia, we had to marry Fred last Saturday. Wakanipigia immediately, wakanipigia, wakaniambia Fred ni ndugu yako, lakini matanga si yako. So they've taken care of every single thing. I've not used a coin. If anything, no, napewa pesa napewa nini. Mom, thank you so much. Good mama Lini. God bless to the media, mubarikiwe sana. Liyama nukusema tuwa sante to everyone, ya. Masha, asante sana, kiaria, asante. Devi, naona sana. Liyama, asante ni sana. Yani nimefeel support, ya. So, God bless you guys. Asante ni sana, asante ni sana. Na, wale watu wanakuja wanasema wako na toto afraid. Tafadhali, wafanane na afraid.
Fred, be close to this. Anything from this, I'm not buying. So thank you so much. I wanted to say in this time that you are mourning, also, this is how you make up my home. Sasa, every time we pray for the industry. And that we pray that we never die before our time.
Thank you. Mimi ndio nasema thanks. Kuna reason nafanya hivyo juu kwa sababu nimelala sana kisumu. Kwa wale watoto tume lelewa na Chebe.
Yes.
Unajua sio?
Yes.
He's been taking care of Fred from the day Terence alidanganya Fred ameumia. Yeah. Nilipata hapo and the transfer Fred alikuwa na Fred amepanga program biology.
Sife kabla wakati wetu.
Amina.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
May we never die before our time. Amen.
Yes. Amen.
And my prayer is that let me put it as I feel. My prayer is that may the ears that we desire to pray to be good.
Amen.
Amen.
Thank you. The greatest tragedy in life is when